campaign, and also Zach, our director. And they're all here to give you a hand with your bidding today, so feel free to put your hand up if you need a hand with any of the process. Okay, before we get started, we do need to cover over some formalities. The auction will be conducted in accordance with the rules and any extra conditions made available to you before today's auction. As the auctioneer, I cannot accept any late bids, so please make sure that by the time the contract hits my hand after the third call, that you have made given yourself every opportunity to bid on the property, and you don't miss out because this is the last chance you get to own this beautiful home here. Okay, the vendors have set a reserve price, and I will indicate any bidders on request. The rules prohibit false bids, any major disruptions, or anyone from preventing bidders from making bids, and there are fines for this conduct, so please, let's all play nice today, I'm sure we will. And I am permitted to make bids on behalf of the vendor. I will use the words vendor bid when I'm making a bid on behalf of the vendor, and only I, as the auctioneer, can make a vendor bid. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are here at this beautiful home. It has been such a privilege to market the home to you all over the last 4 weeks. It is in immaculate condition, and this is a really special home. 5 bedrooms plus study, and it really is designed for family life. You can really imagine yourself raising a family here. Our vendors have raised their family here and loved every minute of it. Now they're ready to move on and move closer to their adult family. And they're ready for the next family to take over and create their own special memories at this home. They've got an updated kitchen there, beautiful open plan living, and you can see for yourselves that this home has been loved. Wonderful maintenance, everything has been thought through, and the design upstairs will make for a harmonious family life. We've got the separate shower, the sinks, the toilet, everything so the kids aren't fighting in the morning when they're getting ready for school. And the location, of course, this is just such a perfect family location. Close to schools, close to all the conveniences you need, not city down the road. And as you can see, it's just a beautiful street. Everybody cares for their homes around here, and it really gives you that sense of community. So enough from me. This is a fantastic home. Now today we will be selling at auction, so we do require a 10% deposit upon signing up contracts. And the vendors have set a settlement period of between 60 and 120 days. And you as the purchaser do get to select the day. But onto the exciting stuff. I'm going to throw this open to you to be the next owner of this incredible opportunity, this beautiful property. Where do I see a first and opening bid? We have 800 over here. 800 clearly bid. Welcome to the bidding. Thank you very much. 800 to my right. I'm looking for risers of 20 at this stage. 800 clearly bid. Where do I see 820? Incredible value at that price. I should see everybody's hand up. This is a great opportunity. Properties in this area are rising fast. It's time to get in, time to secure that property. Stop looking around. Get your Saturdays back. Where do I see a rise of 20? Looking for a rise of 20. Anyone in the crowd? Could be a very quick auction. First call at $800,000. Second call, $800,000. Third, final call.
Where 820.
820, excellent, well bid. I'm still looking for rises of 20. We have 820 here. Do you want to come back with 840? 840. Fantastic. 840 to my right. Are we going to come back to an 860 over here? I have 840 clearly bid. 860? 860 over here. Still well in the range. Still great value at this price. I'm looking for 860. 840 clearly bid to my right. First call at 840. Second call at
850.
Oh, I'm still looking for that rise of 20. We're going to get there. You know we're going to get there. It's still great value at that price. Come on, come with me for 860. Come with me for 860. 860? Yeah? 860. Thank you very much. Well bid. 880. Excellent bidding to my right. That's how you do it. That's how you stamp your authority on an auction. 880 to my right. We're going to come back 900. You know we're going to get there. We're still well in the range of prices around this area. Huge home. You do not get bones like this in a fantastic family home. So I have
900.
900. Excellent bidding. Thank you very much. 900 to my right. 920. Okay, I will. I'll take the 10 and I'll extend the same courtesy to you. So we have 910 to my right here. Do I have an answer of 920? 910 bid to my right. Where do I see 920? Anyone can join in the game, by the way.
920.
Thank you very much.
930.
Excellent bidding. 930, 940 over here. Do I have 940? 930, clearly bid to my right. Are we looking for 940 over here? 940. Thank you very much.
950.
Excellent bidding. Still in fantastic value. This is an incredible property. We don't get many of these on the market. 950 we have, yes? We're looking for 960.
960.
Excellent bidding. 970. 970. Thank you very much. What do I see over here? Do we see a 980? 980. Come on, it's great value. Don't miss out on this property. Get your sat days back. We have 970 to my right. Are we going to see 980 from here? 980. Excellent bidding. What do we see over here? We can break it down a touch. What about 985? 985. Con the pain. You feel the pain now, but this will be a fantastic buy. Create your family memories here. This will not be a property that you regret buying. 985. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm happy to announce that we are now on the market. We are playing for keeps here. So we have 985.
990.
Thank you very much. 990 bid. We're looking for 995. It hurts now, but this will be a property that you will not regret purchasing. Think of the family memories you'll create here.
Ninety-one.
Thank you very much. Good bidding. 991,000. Do we have an answer to the left here? 991. Looking for 992.
995.
Excellent bidding. Stamping your authority there. 995. Thank you. Clearly bid to my left. Are we all out? Are we all done? Is anyone else going to join in the fun here? We have 995 to my left. Fantastic property. Fantastic property. Do you need a moment to think about this? We out? 995. I think we may have found our buyer. Is anyone else going to join in the fun? 995. I'm going to call a first call at 995,000.
995. 100.
900. Can we go at least 500? 995, 500. It's going to be a long day if we just go in these 100s. 995, 500. All right, 995, 500. Excellent. Thank you very much. 995, 500. What is our answer to my left?
996.
996. Thank you very much. We out? Are we all done? Okay, 996. Excellent bidding. First call at 996,000. We are selling this property, ladies and gentlemen. 996,000. Don't miss out. If this is the one you want, jump in and bid now. 996,000. First call. 996,000. Second call. 996,000. Third. Are we all done? Is there anyone else out there wanting to purchase this property? Third and final call at 996,000. You 100% sure?
Yeah.
We all done? We are sold. Thank you.
no, 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 no.